displays on Horse Guards Parade, which was formerly the site of the...
That's right.